Meat bicycle!
Hello everybody! Welcome back to Handsome Jack Doppelganger playthrough. And we are recording straight off from the last episode. So we are here obviously in the Titan Industrial Facility on the road to the robot production plant. Gonna kick some of Felicity Rampant's ass, and yeah, here we go. So let's see. There's a vault symbol around here as well, so I'm gonna pick that one up. There is also another limited time challenge, but I don't think I'm gonna get it because I haven't got a really fast firing rocket launcher. But we'll try. We will try, definitely. And let's slam this annoying little thing. Off you go. Yep, there. Into the abyss. So there's more torques here. We're going to try and get as much XP as we can here. Flying torque. Hate these things. There we go. And I'm losing health. Let's freeze a few things. This class mod, this O2 kit is absolutely brilliant. It just absolutely scums anything that moves. So glad we found it. And yeah, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Oh, Dredger. Drop me a bonus package. Or is that a destroyer? I cannot remember. I'm sure it's the Dredgers. Still haven't got a bonus package off one since the very first night when I actually killed my very first Torque Dredger and he dropped me one. But they've since been nerfed as well, which is annoying. God, I hate these guys. Just die! He's holding on, and there we go. So, we're halfway, nearly halfway up level 17. That is good. We've got to definitely get to level 18 in this episode. And once we get to Felicity, we can speed farmer a few times, get some more levels, and get us good. Oh, Dredger! Another Dredger, and he's going to disappear now. Yes, he is. There you go. No bonus package. That's a shame. In fact, let's get the doppelgangers out to help me with this queen. Off he goes. Nice and easy. Get all these guys down. Saw a weapon fly over here. Still haven't activated that any O2 domes as well, so we should get the badass rank challenge for that. You stop picking on my doppelgangers. As with you. Oh, Moonstone! Oh, we've got 81 now. We're going to have to get back to Concordia soon. And another Dredger. Come on, bonus package. Bonus package. Nothing. Stingy. Stingy, stingy, stingy. Down you go, son. Down you go. Doppelgangers, you're going to have to come back in a minute while I get this get this vault symbol. Just kill a few more of these guys first. Doppelgangers are down anyway. He's been cryoed. Just get some ammo. Wow, we're absolutely storming through these. Pretty powerful, actually. Got to give it to him. Doppelganger, pretty damn powerful. And just as I say that, I go down. But it don't matter. This guy's going to help us get back up. Wow, this pistol is bossing. It's a good thing about the golden chests. They don't give you legendaries, but they do give you some pretty damn good purple stuff. Purple stuff is pretty good, actually. Where did you come from? Right, we'll go get this vault symbol, which is just down here. Anything in here? Nope, just a bit of ammo. I will activate that save point, actually, just in case we go down or die. And off we go. Right, there's the vault symbol. I'm not going to bother with them. Right, let's get to the end. Got to do this pretty quickly now. Don't know how much rocket launcher ammo I've got, actually, but we'll try our hardest to kill all these guys. I'm pretty sure we're not going to be able to do this challenge. I need a much faster firing weapon, but we'll give it a go. We'll get a bit more time on this one, so we're gonna go ahead and chuck some grenades. Use all my rocket launcher ammo. No, we got a lot of them down, but not all of them. Knew I wouldn't. In fact, let's try out our new electric sniper. Open door, please. Yeah. doppelgangers. Oh, it's a good sniper, that. Wow. Wrecks him. Punch him in the head. Yes. Wow. Calm down, doppelgangers. Jesus. One shot, one kill. Couple of guys over here to take out, but nothing too hard, I don't think. We'll just give them one shot. Yeah. Ooh. I'm going to have to be careful here. There's a bad scab there. Wow, this sniper rifle, though. Oh, there's a bad scab, right. Doppelganger time. Doppelganger time. Be quick. Thank God for that. Bad scab. Let's punch him to death. There we go. Oh, plenty of moonstones there. And come back, boys. You've done your job. Thank you. I'd have been pretty screwed on that one without you. And here we are. So, did we get the badass challenge for not activating the O2 dome? I'm not sure. I didn't want really looking, but I think we did. We can sell that now. Gonna sell that. Might keep that for now. That can go. That can go. Yep. Yeah. All these. Yeah. And there we go. Okay, let's move on. Nearly missed a moonstone as well. So, yep, off we go. Yep, breath holder, there you go, I did get it. Lovely. To the production plant then. What have we got here? Laser, that's not a bad laser weapon actually. That's a pretty good shield as well. What's the max on that shield? I've got 352. No, it's not a massive great improvement. So we'll stay here for now. So we've got to clear out the scabs, but first, no, we're going to clear out the scabs. I was going to go to Concordia. In fact, I'm going to go to Concordia. Let's go back to Concordia and upgrade some of our weapon slots and things like that. We'll farm the vendors a little bit as well, see if we can get anything good out of the vendors. Then again, I've not got any money really to buy anything, and I'm going to disappoint myself when a legendary comes up. Wow, see, that is a good shield. Fourth out. Think I might buy that. Recharge delay. No, that's a massive recharge delay. What a shame. That was a really good shield. Anything in these ones? Oh. New Oz kit. Max slam damage. 14. Let's compare that with mine. That's a good Oz kit, but my God, is that a... I want to compare it with mine. Let's have a look. 145 capacity and then 14 slam. That's all we need to do. 145, 14. 143. So it's not that much, but it's a lot more slam damage. Going to leave that for now because just with the fact that it's so much money, we'll definitely be able to do some beastie farming of Felicity because she's got three big red dial chests and a small dial chest behind her, and a moonstone chest, I think, as well. But I think you've got to pay for the moonstone chest. It's not one of the free moon chests. Right, okay. What do you want? Should we upgrade the backpack? Oh, that's on blue. We definitely need to upgrade the sniper. Wow, shotgun's already on purple. I think two into the sniper for sure. Pistol as well. We'll get another one on the pistol. Not a massive fan of the grenade or the bank, so we'll go for a backpack and then probably another pistol, another sniper, and then that'll leave us just short for... Yeah, we'll keep that for now. That'll do for now. We'll get loads off Felicity, hopefully. But I just definitely wanted to... did I check that one? I think I checked that one. Yeah, I did. But we'll check it again anyway. Yeah, had the rocket launcher in it. Yeah, we definitely want to get some money together now so we can start buying some good weapons. Because, in fact, I could pretty much do one before we face Felicity. But we'll see. We'll see. We'll go ahead and get all the way down to her. I think I've already checked all of these. Yeah, I think I have. Yeah, I remember checking them. Okay, right, let's get on. Fastest chest ever to speed farm just here. Look at this beast. Little sneak peek of a video that I'm coming up with. It's not a normal fastest Jester speed farm one, it's actually one for the remember the two arms mission where you got to get white weapons? That is the best way to get white weapons for sure. Shield, please recharge. Anyone else here I can pick off? Don't think so yet. Hello? Hello? Ah, hello. There we go. Just get him down. Do a bit of sniping for a bit, why not? Just for the lols. Guys? There's one. Doppelganger time. See, I knew it. I could just predict it. Uh-oh. Doppelgangers aren't doing anything. Now they are. Well, let's get down here with these guys. I'm just going to hip fire this now. It's a good sniper for that. Punch him in the face. Ah, sod it. Sod sniping. Got this pistol. It's a beast. Wow, some of them shots are pretty amazing on the doppelgangers when they hit. Go on then, guys. Let's round all these guys up. Wow, just as I get to him, you. Oh, there's a badass here. Come on. Take care of the badass. Where's he gone? There he is. Badass is a priority. As you can see, that is why doppelgangers are probably going to end now, which is great timing. But we can just make it. Woo! That was close.
It kind of looks like a junkyard. Are you sure we can build something badass up in here?
Of course, bruv. The scavs make it look way worse than it is. First thing we need to do is restore the main power. Head over to the breaker room and see what's what.
Breaker room? I don't know if we're going to be able to make it to Felicity in this one, but we'll get as close as we can to it, for sure. Right, breaker room. How do I get to the breaker room? It's up here, I think. Yes, it is. Breaker room? Hello? How do I get to it? Right, we'll go down this way then. Oh, hello. We'll open you up, why not? Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Yeah, none of them are better. Ah, breaker room. I didn't know there was a vendor there. Wow, that doesn't look like a bad sniper, actually. Sell all these. And, let me have a look at my sniper compared to this one. Wow, it's better in every way. 5,000. Nope, not yet. We've only just got an upgraded sniper. We don't want to be greedy. Cryo time.
Like scavs have barricaded themselves inside.
Watch this.
That security glass is vulnerable to cold. Reckon you should freeze and smash.
Freeze and smash. Haha. Whoa! You git. Oh, I thought I was going down then.
Let's get sexy.
Let's get sexy. That's mint. Get down, you. Whoa. That was a bit dramatic. That's a chest. Just ran straight past it. We'll pick these up. Boom, boom. Money for days soon. Money for days. Right, we'll open this. Okay, doppelgangers, you can go. Oh, no. See, I always call them back at the wrong time. Ah, well, these guys aren't going to be too hard, I don't think. Just one or two more. Gun slam! Oh, it's a badass. It's a badass. Badass, my. Yeah, you're not a badass. Call out a badass. This is a badass. Boom! There you go. Down he goes. Once again, flying through this now. Right, let's get out of here. Summon security box. Try and get to Felicity as quick as we can. It's down here, isn't it? Oh, it's at that control panel, actually. Up there. Can I get up there? Can I get up there? Nope. Right, okay. Stairs. Ladders, there we are. I'll do. Up here. Wow, there's some, just loads of running around to do. We'll get up to there. No, we won't. We'll just go straight through here. Anything decent up here? No, no chests.
That's them. You'll need to destroy them in order to get their eyes.
Easy. Down for the count. Wow. Let's get these security bots down so we can get on with the rest of the story. Doppelgangers can do it better than I can. There we go. Don't think they're very good to slam in, but doppelgangers, you beasts, come on then. Let's finish the rest of these idiots off. Oh, there's another guy there. Missed every bullet then, nearly. We'll take that, thank you. Couple more guys down here. Okay, easy. Let's pick the last one up. Any weapons? Ah, Oculus Lab, right. That's over here. Open up, please. Another sneak peek of a video that's coming up soon for you guys. We've got to stop revealing all these sneak peeks, but there's a little out of map glitch that you can do in here. Not quite in here, actually. It's here somewhere. Yeah, about there. Yeah, I can actually get through the roof, and it's pretty cool, really. Run along the top of the map, and I believe you can actually use it to farm Felicity Rampant as well. I dropped through the floor a little bit the other day, so it's going to be a bit of a speed farming video coming from there, which is pretty good, but I haven't really got round to much of that at the minute. All I've done is actually get out of the map and run around, so that's pretty cool. Hope you guys like the speed farming videos. Can be done with all characters as well, not just rocket jumping Nisha. I love my Bada Booms. They're my favourite things ever. That's one thing I do miss in Borderlands 2 though, just the sheer speed of farming things with Bada Booms. With Sal, that was pretty epic. A lot of fun. And I'm glad we can kind of replicate it in this game as well now and again. Obviously it's not as, I don't think it's as, what's the word, useful maybe, quick with Nisha, but it's definitely pretty good still, especially with anti-gravity, you go miles.
I've had a lot of robots, enough to make the difference against Dahl or whatever they are. Oh, it's looks kind of like a dumpster rather than sadness. Hey, no offense.
Right, we're not too far from the end of the episode here, so we need to get a move on, because I want to get as close as I can to Felicity as we can. Okay, will do. Got to stop running off, I keep getting distracted. I should know this story well enough by now to actually get to places. Is this going to kill me? No, it's not. Good. Ooh, you dirty talker. Yeah, I'm stuck now. Let's see where it takes us. It's probably going to... Yep, it's going to push me off. I knew it would if I stood up. Oh, I could have got a free ride there. Should have stayed on it. But, ah well.
That's good, that's good. Now we need to attach the turrets, then the legs.
Go to shooting range. This is where you can get out of the map, by the way, just for reference. It's probably one of the only places in the whole map you can actually get out there, but it's actually through there.
Oh, that's okay, thanks. I've got a fast way to do that.
Shall we get a bit of XP here? Yeah, let's get a bit of XP actually. Why not? We'll just kill all these guys. I know the turrets are supposed to do it, but I want to get a bit of XP, and then we'll probably end the episode here. I just want to get to level 18. There we go. That'll do. We'll let the rest do it now. Badasses come out of there. We'll take the badasses out ourselves, because the turrets take absolutely ages. Yeah, we'll let the turrets do the rest, and we'll just take the badasses out. It's not bad XP, the badasses, actually. Oh, we've got a skill point actually to equip. Go ahead and equip that now. Oh, we're so close to badass Digijax. Come on, turrets. Yeah, we should probably let the Digijax go, because they're just... where's the badass? They're just killing things and the turrets can't actually get there. But I'm going to go down if I'm not careful. So we're badass down. I know, you just a few more, but... turrets! Oh, crap! Another badass coming out. There we go. Let's take him down. Come on, turrets. Two more. They're there. They are just there. Kill them. Oh, I'll kill him. Shut him out. Right. That's given us quite a lot of weapons, really, as well, to pick up. Bit of XP as well. Not doing too bad. Wow, could have just... honestly, I could have... should have just stood there and got a level out of that then, but... pressed for time, so we've got to go and attach the turrets, but I'm pretty sure we're going to end it now, unfortunately, and in the next one we're going to go install Felicity, and then we can speed farm her a few times, get some levels out of it, and all will be good. Boom, let's open this chest, and I'm full now, so yeah, let's quit out, come back in, sell us a few items. And then, unfortunately, guys, I think that might be time. Yeah, we'll keep this quite a short episode. And, let's have a look if there's anything good. Let's sell things first, actually. So, sell all the greens. Didn't see anything really amazing drop from any of them. And there we go. Anything in here? No, that's a gladiator. And I'm not too bothered about grenade mods for now. But, yeah. Thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and check out the link in the description for the playlist for all of these episodes. They're all in one playlist, so if you've missed any, go back and watch them. And yeah, we've done pretty well here, level 18. Next episode we'll definitely get to level 19, definitely. We should absolutely scum that one, and hopefully farm Felicity Rampant a few times and get ourselves up to maybe level 20. Yeah, it should be quite easy, depending on how old she is. But thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe if you're new. Click the like button if you've enjoyed. That will help me out no end. And, of course, anything in the comments, write it down. And I'll look through them and see it. Maybe answer them while we're filming an episode one day. But, yeah, thanks for watching, everyone. I will see you in the next video.
Meat bicycle.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Hampson Jack Doppelganger playthrough, and we are recording straight off from the last episode. So we are here, obviously, in the Titan Industrial Facility, on the road to the robot production plant. Gonna kick some of Felicity Rampant's arse, and yeah, here we go. So. Let's see. There's a vault symbol around here as well, so I'm going to pick that one up. There is also another limited time challenge, but I don't think I'm going to get it because I haven't got a really fast firing rocket launcher. But we'll try. We will try, definitely. And let's slam this annoying little thing. Off you go. Yep, there. Into the abyss. So there's more torques here. We're going to try and get as much XP as we can here. Flying torque. Hate these things. There we go. And I'm losing health. Let's freeze a few things on this. Honestly, this class mod, this O2 kit is absolutely brilliant. It just absolutely scums anything that moves. So glad we found it. And yeah, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Oh, Dredger. Drop me a bonus package. Or is that a destroyer? Cannot remember. I'm sure it's the Dredgers. Still haven't got a bonus package off one since the very first night when I actually killed my very first Torque Dredger and he dropped me one. but they've since been nerfed as well, which is annoying. God, I hate these guys. Just die. He's holding on, and there we go. So we're halfway, nearly halfway up level 17. That is good. We've got to definitely get to level 18 in this episode. And once we get to Felicity, we can speed farmer a few times, get some more levels, and get us good. Oh, Dredger! Another Dredger, and he's going to disappear now. Yes, he is. There you go. No bonus package. That's a shame. In fact, let's get the doppelgangers out to help me with this queen. Off he goes, nice and easy. Get all these guys down. Saw a weapon fly over here. Still haven't activated that NEO2 domes as well, so we should get the badass rank challenge for that. You stop picking on my doppelgangers. As with you. Oh, Moonstone! Oh, we've got 81 now. We're going to have to get back to Concordia soon. And another Dredger. Come on, bonus package. Bonus package. Nothing. Stingy. Stingy, stingy, stingy. Down you go, son. Down you go. Doppelgangers, you're going to have to come back in a minute while I get this. Get this vault symbol. Just kill a few more of these guys first. Doppelgangers are down anyway. He's been cryoed. Let's get some ammo. Wow, we're absolutely storming through these. Pretty powerful, actually. Got to give it to him. Doppelganger. Pretty damn powerful. And just as I say that, I go down. But it don't matter. This guy's going to help us get back up. Wow, this pistol. This pistol is bossing. It's a good thing about the golden chests. They don't give you legendaries, but they do give you some pretty damn good purple stuff. Purple stuff is pretty good, actually. Where did you come from? Right. We'll go get this vault symbol, which is just down here. Anything in here? Nope, just a bit of ammo. I will activate that save point, actually, just in case we go down or die. And off we go. Right. There's the vault symbol. I'm not going to bother with them. Right, let's get to the end. Got to do this pretty quickly now. Don't know how much rocket launcher ammo I've got, actually, but we'll try our hardest to kill all these guys. I'm pretty sure we're not going to be able to do this challenge. I need a much faster firing weapon, but we'll give it a go. We'll get a bit more time on this one. So we're going to go ahead and chuck some grenades. Use all my rocket launcher ammo. No, we've got a lot of them down, but not all of them. Knew I wouldn't. In fact, let's try out our new electric sniper. Open door, please. Doppelgangers. Oh, it's a good sniper, that. Wow. Rex him. Punch him in the head. Yes. Wow. Calm down, doppelgangers. Jesus. One shot, one kill. Couple of guys over here to take out, but nothing too hard, I don't think. We'll just give them one shot. Yeah. Ooh. I'm going to have to be careful here. There's a badass scab there. Wow, this sniper rifle, though. Oh, there's a badass scab, right. Doppelganger time. Doppelganger time. Be quick. Thank God for that. Badass scab. Let's punch him to death. There we go. Oh, plenty of moonstones there. And come back, boys. You've done your job. Thank you. I'd have been pretty screwed on that one without you. And here we are. So, did we get the badass challenge for not activating the O2 dome? I'm not sure. I didn't want really looking, but I think we did. We can sell that now. Gonna sell that. Might keep that for now. That can go. That can go. Yep. All these. Yep. And there we go. Okay, let's move on. And then a Mr. Moonstone as well. So, yep, off we go. Yep, breath holder, there you go, I did get it. Lovely. To the production plant then. What have we got here? Laser, that's not a bad laser weapon actually. That's a pretty good shield as well. What's the max on that shield? I've got 352. Nah, it's not a massive great improvement. So we'll stay here for now. So we've got to clear out the scavs, but first... No, we're going to clear out the scavs. I was going to go to Concordia. In fact, I'm going to go to Concordia. Let's go back to Concordia and upgrade some of our weapon slots and things like that. We'll farm the vendors a little bit as well, see if we can get anything good out of the vendors. Then again, I've not got any money really to buy anything, and I'm going to disappoint myself when a legendary comes up. Wow, see, that is a good shield. Fourth out. Think I might buy that. Recharge delay, no, that's a massive recharge delay. What a shame. That was a really good shield. Anything in these ones? Oh, new Oz kit. Max slam damage, 14. Let's compare that with mine. That's a good Oz kit, but my God, is that a... I want to compare it with mine. Let's have a look. 145 capacity and then 14 slam. That's all we need to do. 145, 14. 146, it's not that much, but it's a lot more slam damage. Gonna leave that for now because just with the fact that it's so much money. We'll definitely be able to do some beastie farming of Felicity because she's got three big red dial chests and a small dial chest behind her, and a moonstone chest, I think, as well. But I think you've got to pay for the moonstone chest. It's not one of the free moon chests. Right, okay. What do you want? Should we upgrade the backpack? No, that's on blue. We definitely need to upgrade the sniper. Wow, shotgun's already on purple. I think two into the sniper for sure. Pistol as well. We'll get another one on the pistol. Not a massive fan of the grenade or the bank. So we'll go for a backpack. And then probably another pistol. Another sniper. And then that'll leave us just short for... Yeah, we'll keep that for now. That'll do for now. We'll get loads off Felicity, hopefully. But I just definitely wanted to... did I check that one? I think I checked that one. Yeah, I did. But we'll check it again anyway. Yeah, had the rocket launcher in it. Yeah, we definitely want to get some money together now so we can start buying some good weapons. Because, in fact, I could pretty much do one before we face Felicity. But we'll see. We'll see. We'll go ahead and get all the way down to her. I think I've already checked all of these. Yeah, I think I have. Yeah, I remember checking them. Okay, right, let's get on. Fastest chest ever to speed farm just here. Look at this beast. Little sneak peek of a video that I'm coming up with. It's not a normal fastest chest to speed farm one. It's actually one for the... remember the two arms mission where you got to get white weapons? That is the best way to get white weapons for sure. Shield, please recharge. Anyone else here I can pick off? Don't think so yet. Hello? Hello? Ah, hello. There we go. Just get him down. Do a bit of sniping for a bit, why not? Just for the lols. Guys? There's one.